get some water. I said, whoa, run back to camp. Jimmy, if you ever move fast in your life, this is time to do it right now. Okay, where's he at? Is he close? Is he far? I said, he's right there. Maybe, I don't know. He's... I don't know where he is. Jimmy, I turn, look. He's standing 50 yards from camp. I'd probably, probably a good 50 inch pull, but man, he only had one big old spear on each side for a bright tiny man. Wow, WOW. That went in my coffee. But you know what? That's protein. My teeth may not be as white as yours, but we're gonna get into something and go smoke some salmon tonight. First cast, man.
Do I have talent?
No,
you have to. You have to. Look, Alaskan Primo experience. Look at
slam.
Silver.
Yeah, look at
that. That's what it's all about right there. Sweet.
On my way to rehab. Cause when you're a celebrity, it's adios reality. You can act just like a fool. People think you're cool just cause you're on TV. I get to cry to Barbara Walters when things don't go my way, and I get community service no matter which law I break. I'll make the supermarket tabloids. They'll write some awful stuff. But the more they run my name down, the more my price goes up. Cause when you're a celebrity, it's adios reality. No matter what you do, people think you're cool just cause you're on TV.
Look at him jumping out of the water like a whale. Man, I need to shave. The only thing I can use now is my personality, you know. My face looks bad on video.
No, it looks good.
We'll be real world bachelor, jackass millionaires. Hey, hey, Hollywood, here we come.
He signs it, baby. Oh, we don't.
Woo!
We're gonna get into something. The good Lord really did good when he made this place, Alaska. You know what? He like made everything else, and then he was like real tired Saturday. You know, Saturday morning he was real tired. He goes, you know what? I'm gonna do one more thing before I finish making the earth. I'm gonna make Ivanhoe Bay where the crabs are. In the halibut, in the rockfish. All right, Ken. Later, dudes. I gotta go get signed this thing off.